when he's gonna snap.
Oh, no!
Do you wanna go pretend now?
Stop screaming.
Oh. Hey, come on, let's go on timeout.
I have to say no to him, which is gonna set him off, and he's gonna have a fit and hit and scream and kick.
Sometimes I think the saying, go to your room, is used without parents thinking what they're actually doing.
You stay in timeout until you're ready to listen.
One minute you're saying, yeah, go to your room and play. And the next minute it's go to your room. And then all of a sudden their bedrooms become a punishment area. And so the child's getting mixed messages.
Billy, this isn't funny. You stay in timeout until I come and get you.
And now he's playing games with her completely.
She's struggling.